It is March 10th, 2022, and things are swelling today.